Hello everyone, welcome to GTA 5 and welcome to what I think about Watchdogs 2. Frankly, I think it's a joke.
Did I mention that I have an MBA?
Oh yeah, by the way, this is my company, Thrawn's Hand. CEO, me, Thrawn. So, come and work for me sometime if you're on the PC. I'll happily let you work for me. I'm very good to my employees.
We gonna make some deals? Hi there. What can I do for you?
She gives away
anything to keep
snacks.
You productive, boss.
It's awesome. But I'm going to show you something that you cannot do.
Have a good day.
In Watch Dogs or Watch Dogs 2. I can guarantee this. And
bye, boss.
It just doesn't. I know what they're going for with Watch Dogs.
You would not believe
but
how many celebrities live
because
here.
Because you cannot do what I'm about to do, which is this.
Totally. I got one of those maps. Damn!
Six feet. And get very little problem with it. Is a really big problem. If you see what I mean. Because Watch Dogs is about hacking. And I played the original. It sucked! Literally, it sucked all the life out of game. For two reasons. One, you can go on massive murderous rampages for no reason. And two, you didn't want to because the protagonist was a dick. Literally. Okay. Okay. Think about it. If you look at something like GTA.
In front of an audience. You gotta find someplace private. What's your pleasure?
$70. Right.
Oh, right there. Oh, yeah. Fuck me, just like that.
Sorry.
Oh, I'm gonna give you the full deal. Oh.
Play with
my tits. Just like that.
Well, Watch Dogs is, you can't do this kind of shit.
I'm gonna make you fucking come, baby. Oh, yeah, fucking just like that.
Yep. I'll go, balls.
Oh, God, this is the nicest cock I've ever seen.
Thank you.
God, you're so hard. Wow, I'm all cock drunk now, baby. I bet you'd like a little more.
Right, okay. Hey, bitch!
Hi, I got a message about my student loan.
Bitch, close.
mud.
Oh, thanks for the 100 quid, darling. I don't know
violence on women at all, but...
What the fuck was I talking about?
Oh, yeah.
You can't do that kind of shit in Watchdogs. Watchdogs is a fucking pandy. It's more like the, socially inept. Because I played it in rubbish. It's awful. It's like you're in this great big city and all you do is just like do small things. You miss everything random shit. Which you randomly pick up a fucking prostitute for no fucking reason. I've
never done it before.
And GTA, even with it, I know this is multiplayer, but it's a different story.
Story is a lot better.
I barely got through GTA. Okay, I barely got through Watchdogs, but Aiden is the most colossal douche in the universe. I mean douche in the bad way. Trevor, and GTA, is awesome. Aiden Pierce is the biggest motherfucking douche. And I've seen the trailer for the new Watchdogs. Oh my god, do I want to watch not play that game. You could not pay me in blowjob, gold, diamonds, or fast-casting Martins to fucking play that game. It's like fucking... It's fucking horrible because...
What is wrong with you?
We have GTA 5 and we're going to get GTA 6 at some point. Going into this market and not having something special like Saints Row, where it's got the sense of humor that's over the top to the extreme. The sense of humor was too many characters and that was what I could tell, you were not supposed to like that character, but I did. Oh, it pissed me off. It really does. This is another thing about the new that you can't do in GTA. You cannot. Well, you can't do in Watch Dogs. You can't be. There's no reason to get money when there is a reason to get money in GTA, especially GTA Online. It's awesome. And then you think about it, it's just like you can hack anybody in Watch Dogs and it doesn't fucking matter at all. It matters about as much as a flaccid dick. It's like, wow, I've hacked you. What does this mean? Fuck bloody all. Literally, it means fucking nothing. And it's kind of like, really, you did that because... I'm sorry, Ubisoft. You fooled me once with those folks. You're gonna have to do something really fucking impressive other than have a fucking...
Hey, buddy!
You can control a RC plane. What do you fucking do? Gyro. Wow, you can control that. You can control everything in the combat. Frankly, I don't care. It's not as fun as GTA. And GTA is just wacky. And it knows it's wacky. Let's fucking put it this way. In GTA Online, okay, this is GTA Online, you can make fucking yellow interiors like this. They wouldn't do that in Watch Dogs. And so you sit there and you think, wow, I anybody can play that game.
let alone the downgrade that
not announcing gone. I understand. Believe me, it was never on.
You just think, wow, in their right mind.
And I know
goodbye, Watchdogs. Now. Let alone Watchdogs 2.
Because it's garbage.
Garbage. We played all of it. There was nothing fun about it. Loved it. Because frankly,
see my band next week. Precious metal detector.
Nothing fun about Watchdogs. The band in GTA. You fuck about in GTA 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Vice City, San Andreas, you could fuck about in them. They are good fuck about games. And it's like, in Watch Dogs, you can't kill a random stranger just because they told you to fuck off. In GTA, you can kill a random stranger just because. I want more money.
It's that kind of thing that makes this game fun. And Watch Dogs didn't let you do that. It discouraged you. And it's like, are you fucking kidding me? I don't care if you're part of Dead Sec or whatever the fuck it's called.
I don't want to be in that world. I want to be in the Grand Theft Auto world. That's the difference. That's why I'm not going to play fucking Watch Dogs. Period. Thanks for watching this rant video. Goodbye.